Hey guys, this is Brian Pincher with Jim Ferrall. I'm going to do a quick three-part series on getting into a handstand. So this is not holding the handstand or balancing a handstand, just three entries in getting into a handstand. You can use it acrobatics and tumbling. So the first one we're going to do today is the lunge or kick handstand. So this is a lunge position, front leg bent, arms are up and straight. It should be a straight line from my hands down to my feet. As you go into the handstand, everything should stay straight and back out. So we're not bending at any point, we're not reaching down to the ground and breaking my line. Staying as straight as possible, the leg comes up to help me stay straight into and out of the handstand. To practice this one, you don't have to go all the way to vertical right away. Try, we call it maybe a three-quarter handstand. So we're just trying to stay straight, but not hold. Again, think about your entry to the handstand. This has been a lunge kick handstand. That's our first entry.